So this is my front yard. And I'm highly aware of the fact that that is not normal.
I've learned over the years, it's not good for me to see pictures of myself every day because I have a tendency, and it's only happened a few times and I'm not in any way proud of it, but I tend to get triggered by something, whether it's a picture of me where I feel like I looked like my tummy was too big, or like someone said that I looked pregnant or something, and that'll just trigger me to just starve a little bit, just stop eating. I thought that I was just like supposed to feel like I was gonna pass out at the end of a show or in the middle of it. I thought that was how it was. And now I realize, no, if you eat food, have energy, get stronger, you can do all these shows and not feel it. Which is really good revelation, because I'm a lot happier with who I am, and I'm happier with, like, I don't care as much if, like, somebody points out that I have gained weight. It's just something that makes my life better. The fact that I'm, you know, I'm a size 6 instead of a size 00. I mean, that wasn't how my body was supposed to be. I just didn't really understand that at the time. I really don't think I knew it. I would have defended it to anyone who said, I'm concerned about you. I was like, what are you talking about? Of course I eat, it's perfectly normal. I just exercise a lot. And I did exercise a lot, but I wasn't eating. And you can't, you just, I don't think you know you're doing that when you're doing it gradually. There's always some standard of beauty that you're not meeting. Because if you're thin enough, then you don't have that ass that everybody wants. But if you have enough weight on you to have an ass, then your stomach isn't flat enough. It's all just fucking impossible. You don't ever say to yourself, like, I've got an eating disorder, but you know you're like making a list of everything you put in your mouth that day, and you know that's probably not right. But then again, there's so many diet blogs that tell you that's what you should do. This would cause me to go into like a real shame, like hate spiral. This. And like, I caught myself yesterday starting to do it, and I was like, nope, we don't do that anymore. We do not do that anymore.